Mr. President, Commissioner, the legal vacuum created by the relevant ruling of the European Court of Justice necessitated the amendment of the directive under debate. It is regrettable that the legal basis error has caused a delay in the implementation of such an important directive and has, without a doubt, been detrimental to our marine environment. Perhaps lessons must and can be drawn by all concerned in order to avoid such occurrences in the future. The main issue at this point in time is to speedily amend the proposed directive and get it on the road to implementation as soon as possible. Only then it is envisaged that the widespread problem of the increase in the incidence and scale of illegal operational discharges of ship source polluting substances can begin to be controlled. And only then our task of fighting to keep our seas clean will have a real hope of success. In concluding, I wish to thank the rapporteur for the excellent work he has done on this report. Thank you.